enforcement should stop between the two aforementioned sides. We strongly urge to this memorandum to kindly reconsider this verdict of life and jail sentence to DR Nabla and 9 others of the National Democratic Party of Bolland. A positive review of this case will surely lead to a surge of other revolutionary organizations coming forward to practice with the government of India when they see the weaknesses and surpluses of the government of India. We, the poor people, are hopeful that this present peace talks between the government of India and the two factions of the National Democratic Party of Bolland will lead to a just and an honorable settlement for the poor people. And in this regard, we would like to state that an honorable solution will never be possible without leaders inside the jail. Even now, the Boro and tribal peoples of Assam are being continually oppressed and suppressed by the state government of Assam through the company of a land and customary laws, which will enshrine the constitution of a great country and the founding of a country. We have seen through the history of post-independence in India, the breaking up of Assam as state because of the government's 13 years of state ministry against its worldwide tribal ethnic population. In conclusion, we are hopeful that the government of India will listen to our earnest plea so that this current situation of immense turmoil, anxiety and anger of the Boro people can be controlled in a calm manner by using DR Nabla.